Hey, what's up, Jessica? How's it going?
All good. I'm just walking fast, you know. What about you?
Just here, cutting time to progress before class starts. You know, because there's nothing to do here on campus, so all I do is pretty much just rewatch the best movie, Star Wars.
Dude, Star Wars is literally the worst thing on Earth. Well, episode 1 to 3 are absolute garbage. Like, I don't even know how that happens. Like, how do they do that? And also, get this, Harry Potter is the best thing on Earth, like, ever.
You're kidding, first of all. And second of all, the fandom for Harry Potter is garbage. And Harry Potter sucks. The book sucks. The fandom sucks. It took 7 books for Harry to kill off Voldemort. And he wasn't even the one who did it. It was some secondary losing character who actually did it in the end. So how is he the hero of the whole thing? Explain that.
Take that back. You nerf herder!
Well.
Hey, so I heard you guys in your little conversation that you were having. And I just wanted to say that Lord of the Rings is the best.
Really? Lord of the Rings, really? It's just a bunch of people walking with the ring. They throw the ring in the fire, and all the problems can be solved with this stupid bird, okay? Stupid giant bird.
Well, I mean, if you water it down like that and oversimplify it, I don't even know how you can watch any movie, because that's kind of like drinking a soda and saying, oh yeah, it's just water and corn syrup. Like, the Lord of the Rings is special, and...
You may have bested Jessica, but you won't best me.
We shall meet the same fate.
You shall not!
Guys, stop it. Come on. You're being weird. Really?